headlines. Embankment of Iril River near Irilbung Bridge caves in, one house collapses. Hello and welcome to IASTV English News. Let's see the news in detail now. The embankment of the Iril River on the northern side of the Irilbung Bridge has caved in, taking along a house built on the embankment. Residents of the area fear that the other houses built along the embankment may also cave in. Despite repeated pleas made by the residents of the area to the local MLA to repair the weak embankment, neither he nor the authority has even come to inspect the area so far. Expressing disapproval over the indifferent attitude of the local MLA and the authority concerned, residents of the area have said that the MLA must not visit the area during the election campaigns either. According to reports culled from the spot, the owner of the house that has collapsed along with the embankment is one Sanasam Chaubi, who was given shelter by the residents of the area 15 years ago. Since then, Chaubi has been living with her son and two grandchildren in the house. The embankment has started caving in slowly since the water level of the river rose above danger level during the last rains. The embankment caved in up to 7 feet a few days ago. Perceiving the danger, Sanasam Chaubi along with her family shifted their belongings a couple of days ago. The family has been taking shelter at Irilbung Market since then. The unfortunate old woman drew the attention of the authority concerned to extend help in making an arrangement for her family to live in the house like before. Talking to media persons, Secretary of Irilbung Youth Club T.H. Sunil said the local MLA has already been approached by the club to look into the matter, but no concrete step has been taken up so far. Some police constables who requested anonymity have said that there is a good chance of irregularity in the promotion of 1,581 police constables to head constables. However, the promotion is yet to be announced officially. They further said there should be a 15% reservation in the promotion for promotion of sportspersons and good performers. There are many names of constables on the promotion list who do not have much achievement in sports. Police constables who had taken part in the national level sports events have been allegedly ignored. They appeal to the higher officials to ensure that the promotion is given to the rightful persons only and not to indulge in nepotism and favoritism. They further appeal to the Chief Minister and Home Minister to look into the matter. One Maruti 800 car parked near the Irilbung Bridge in front of the Irilbung Police Station in Imphal East District has allegedly fallen into the Iril River around 7 this morning. The owner of the car has been identified as H. Lokane. Under the supervision of Speaker T.H. Lokeshwar, the main drain in the flooded area of Lamboikul Mayai in Imphal East District was cleaned after water started overflowing in the area due to collapse of embankment of Kamenlok River today. Talking to media persons, one of the villagers of the area expressed happiness over cleaning of the drainage. He also appealed to the authority concerned to take steps to ease difficulty of the farmers of the area during flood and drought. In connection with the Manipur Police's 125th years of completion, Narcotic and Affairs of Border, NAB, in association with All Manipur Students Guardians Organization, today organized a one-day awareness program on ill effects of drug abuse at the Little Star English Higher Secondary School, Thaubal Hauka. Second OC of NAB, Maimom Jiten, Secretary of All Manipur Students Guardians Organization, Sumati, and Principal of the school, Yumnam Manglemba, attended the inaugural function of the awareness program as main guests. A one-day free health camp organized by Executive Member of BJP Manipur Pradesh, H. Jaydev Sharma, in association with Juvenile Learners Club, Wangkhai Tokpam Lekai, was held at the Community Hall of Juvenile Learners Club. Talking to the ISTV News, Jaydev said, the main objective of organizing the free health camp is to provide free medical facilities to the people in order to protect from different diseases. The 24-hour band called by the JAC of late Mohammed Abdul Rahman of Thaubal Maijing Wangmataba Kunau, who was allegedly beaten to death by unknown persons on June 30 last, has paralyzed normal life in Thaubal district today. Band supporters burned used tires and placed tree branches on the roads to block vehicular movement. Talking to media persons, media coordinator of the JAC, Abbas Mastan, said the police department has not been able to arrest the culprits so far. Intense agitation will follow if the police do not book the culprit at the earliest, he cautioned.
Yam Satina Puraga, Tongal Lelangtolumba, Sigimatanga, Nasipa, the Kongjanga, and Shalak, Adobo, Manipur Police Department, Makedegi, Karigumba, Excellum of Hau, Lokata, Maramo, Ragapienda, the English, Sinamiang, Kusam Naraga, Balasiko, Javani. I go in a Hiriba, Hakat Lava Mue, and Aduga, Padri, various Kalbo, Atuba, Madame, the Pad of Darga, the Eko Kongjanga, Simaka, and Sataki, and Hibzi, the Sigimakedegi, Media Coordinator, Mo in Tanzan.
The JAC demanding annulment of wanted tag from ex-convener of JCILPS, Khomdram Ratan, still continues relay hunger strike at Singjamai Thongkhom. Those who were on fast in the third phase of the relay hunger strike today are T.H. Bino Devi, Ibemu and Maning Shang. All three hail from Singjamai Khetri Lekai. People who are going to join the relay hunger strike in the fourth phase from 5 p.m. today till 7 a.m. tomorrow are K. Chansana of Aribam Lekai, K. H. Poireton of Khetri Lekai and S. Rocket Sharma of Kongman. Talking to media persons, ex-convener of JCILPS Women's Wing, Nganvi, said, preparations are complete to launch intense agitation by the Mairapaibis if the government does not give a concrete answer on the issue by July 20.
Ina na mangun da pali ba ek dranga se aduga mangun da pali ba dranga si kari gidam da pali ba no mi amana mai thaba chu mangun da panchan ba mi amana gari thum ba chu mangun da panchan ba panchan li ba thumi ba aduga sat li ba gari mayam ta ulba mayam agitation mayam chi di ratan khakta gi nati manipur pumba gi ni aduga manipur gi prata khudi makta jesi ilp gi sagalai ba jesi ilp bu akhoi gi mine na sagachar bu gi wa ni aduga manipur praja gi hak lai ri bani akhoi gi indigenous people kan basi da masi gi hak chi da magi magi apa ma tor pa da aduga mi puna mangna magi magi power si din narak pa da mangon da pa pulang ma pan chan ba hai basi masi di hai da gi to wai da ba ma di masi chan bi gi wang ma di hai ma wapam si ai tham ja ge
Fourth Meritorious Award Distribution cum Youth Sports Meet 2016, organized by the North Maring Students Union, was held from July 15 to 17 at Kwarok Maring Village. Finance Chairman of ADC Southern Hills, ML Dominic Kansova, and many distinguished persons attended the function. Kundrakpam Local Council Communist Party of India has drawn the attention of the authority concerned to provide the mandatory rice quota to the beneficiaries of the Kundrakpam Assembly constituency under the National Food Security Act. A press release issued by the local council has stated that a public meeting was held at Sambai Community Hall and the meeting unanimously resolved to urge the authority concerned to make available the compulsory rice quota to the beneficiaries. If not, an intense form of agitation will be launched, the press release added. Though there are reports of grievances faced by many schools for inadequate teachers at different places in the state, it is indeed astonishing that there is a school in Imphal East District where the number of students and the number of teachers is the same. Kongman Mangzil Primary School, which is located at Kongman Mangzil in Imphal East, has 9 teachers including the headmaster who are teaching 9 students only. Moreover, most of the teachers of the school are regularly irregular in attendance. The building of the school has also been lying unrepaired in a dilapidated condition. Speaking to media persons, treasurer of Kongman Mangzil Students Club, Huidrom Shanti Kumar, said, since the past many years, the club has been looking after and taking care of the school in every aspect. Whatever shortages the school has, the club has been attending to. The club even constructed fencing around the boundary of the school, he added. On one hand, many teachers of the school are getting their salaries free without even teaching a single lesson to the students. He further said, there are many schools in the valley and the hills where teachers are badly required. Therefore, he appealed to the authority concerned to transfer the teachers of the said primary school to other schools.
Sarkar jing laga posi jing jala ni uchi pung tar ma khai tar bau uchi mafam ma jida oza matam jala lagte adu bu gi matak ma gi matak ta lokap ya ba action lokap pina ba luga awapa oza awapa jaga da theng lag ba kang uchi punishment oina taswa dog do ba koi pam jai.
And now let's see the headlines once again. Embankment of Iril River near Irilbung Bridge caves in, one house collapses. Thank you for watching and do stay tuned for more updates.